Hi guys, welcome to another Ways to Fatten Your Wallet Investing Concept video. Today we are looking at the investing concept known as the PE ratio. Very important investing concept, not only to the financial community but to investors like me and you. So what is the PE ratio? The PE ratio stands for the price to earnings ratio. Why are PE ratios important? Well, PE ratios are important for a quick kind of ratio to quantify and assess a company's value, future value and value at the moment in terms of what other people are thinking of it. So how do we do that? Well, we need to look at a couple of things. It's basically the price compared to the current valuation of the business divided by the earnings per share. So how do we work that out? Well, if you look at the accounts of the business, I've used a fictional business here. This is just, if we call this company A, we can see that company A had earnings of £1 million, a very small company. Just giving you an example here. If we imagine that the number of shares are 1 million, we can say that earnings per share, which is the divided shares by the earnings, the company earnings, we could say that they are £1 each. £1 million, if there's a million shares, that means that each share has earned the equivalent of £1. And that's how much is the earnings per share. So the PE is basically this number, the earnings per share, divided by the current share price. The share price really is dependent on a lot of factors. I'm not going to go into it here, but let's just say that the financial community in the world see company A as a fast-growing company. They might give this company a share price, quite a high share price, of a PE of 25. If it's 25, that would mean that it would be £25. Or if you're doing it in pence normally, which is how a lot of the websites do it, it would be 2,500 pence. If it's considered a slow grower, or not very attractive by the financial community or the world, then maybe the PE would be less at 15. In that case, 15 times the earnings would be £15, or 1,500 pence. So this is a very important concept for lots of different reasons. Some people consider a high PE of 25 to be expensive, other people consider it cheap. That really depends on lots of other factors. If you look at some of my other videos, then you'll see why it's important to look at PEs, but also important not to read too much into them. You also see lots of other investing concepts videos, as well as some bits of advice that I've learned from my experience as an investor. Just to let you know that I'm on Twitter. My Twitter account is @JWelford99. I'm utilizing the hashtags Fat and Wallet and Fat Wallet, and you can also look at the blog, which is www.ways to fatten your wallet.blogspot.com, and there's lots of articles there on investing concepts, on business, small business as well as large business, sales techniques, etc. So great, subscribe, and brilliant. I hope to hear from you guys soon, and keep watching. Cheers.